Yes, first of all, I feel great. I mean, I knew it will be a very, very tough and close match, and at the end it couldn't get any closer. I mean, I was 2-0 up quite fast, or also trailing a little bit in the first and second set, but then I was comfortably 2-0 up, and then I had it under control. Then I lost very fast two sets, and then we were suddenly in the fifth already. I was leading 9-4, and then was 9-8. And yeah, at the end, I'm just relieved that I could win 11-9.
And Felix is a qualifier here. He's coming out playing very, very fearless. So how do you go, you know, you're the senior player out there on the table. What do you do to try and keep your status?
I mean, for me, it's also a new position to be the senior player. But for him, I know he played qualification, but he's much stronger than that. He played amazing now the last few months, weeks. I mean, already last year he had amazing results, and it was obvious that it will happen that he will play amazing. And also now he reached quite comfortably the best 16. And I think despite his age, I knew he's already a very good player.
And how do you feel? Two Pengrip players out there playing in Singapore Smash, both from Europe, both using the Pengrip style. How's that? Because that's a very rare sight.
Yes, I didn't thought this will happen anytime soon, but now we are here and I played him already the third time. And I mean, it's nice. It's nice to have different styles and different varieties in the game. I hope many more players, young players, would like to try the Penhold style, and that this old, maybe a little bit old-fashioned grip will come back again.
And you're into the quarterfinals. You went down into the quarterfinals last year, 2022. What's your plans? You trying to go one better this year, at least?
Oh, of course, you are always trying to improve yourself. But I mean, most likely, I will feel I will face off with Ma Long, and he's not so bad either. And I have to see what I can do. And of course, I'm trying to win this match in Macau. I was very close against him. But first of all, also he has to play his match against Lee Sang-soo. He's also strong. And then, of course, if it's possible, I would like to win.
And how are you finding it here in Singapore? The fans are piling into Infinity Arena to watch you guys. What was it like out there today?
It was very nice. The atmosphere was great. It was more people than the last days I played. And yeah, it was a nice feeling to play here. Also, the arena looks very nice. And so it's fun for us to play.
And you may get to play Ma Long in the next round. We had him signing autographs outside and there was a massive line for it. So are you looking forward to the fans piling in maybe to cheer for him?
I think Ma Long is the favorite, the fan favorite also. And of course, I also saw the queue yesterday. It was insane, but I have to face off with that. I mean, I'm used to that. It's normal that you have fans for you and also against you, and I have to be calm about it.